We are looking at autumn right around the corner, just 4 days away to the first day of autumn. But first, your forecast tomorrow, well, it's not too fall-like. We are looking at temperatures in the afternoon around 87 degrees. We'll have mostly sunny skies to start the day. But let me tell you, that cooler air is on the way. Looking ahead to Wednesday, that's the first day of fall, and that is when we expect our next big cold front to move through, and cooler temperatures will accompany that.